previously on the arcade section.
Hey guys, I'm here.
Alex?
You missed every single thing that we've come to.
What's up, Mikey? It's all the same!
Hey, where are you guys going?
The Weasel.
I like to hear that sound.
Samus! You are about to be Samus! Samus! Oh.
There goes Samus!
There goes Samus!
Samus!
Red Steel. Alex is gonna try it.
Dang!
Are you alright?
Yeah.
You okay? We're just wondering, if he hit you in the head.
What's wrong with you guys?
Erick, is that you?
Yes, man, so what?
But you shaved. What'd you do to your hair?
Well, why would I want to hold this hair in the same way?
And what about your jacket? You never forget your jacket.
Why would I want to wear a jacket on a hot day like this? It's not logical.
You never cared before.
I'll care now. You got a problem with that? Look, are you going to do this or not?
What happened if you've never done this before?
No, he was insane.
What do you mean?
When Erick came to last night, he seemed different. Almost like he was sane.
But Erick isn't sane. He's probably the most insane person we know.
Until Alex attacked him.
Alex. So, Eric's sane now. Well, now that he's sane, he's at least not causing any trouble in public.
Yeah, that's right. He's not. Maybe this will have a positive effect. We'll see.
Be fine in Erick, right?
I don't care. I need to redeem myself from the bug.
Oh boy.
Let's do this. Here we go.
I know.
Good job.
Oh.
Alright. Yeah, see? They compliment me because they know that I'm really good at this game. It was just the machine that was bad.
No, it was the driver.
Shut up. Yeah, see? See?
You have less than a minute.
Oh my god. Alright, no, okay. Ooh, what's wrong with this thing? Is it just my bad luck?
Yes.
Is every machine bad?
Right mood for him to see this.
some redemption for Blood Brothers. Are we leaving today? I've never heard a taxi driver tell me that. That's weird. Splits on my hair.